Okay, so I did a quick costume change since the last time. Now I have armor. Weird armor. But there's a reason for this. Blah, 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 go out on time patrol. There's a reason for this, and you're about to see what that reason is.
Trunks is resting now.
Trunks sucks.
His wounds are healed, but he exhausted himself, so he's still unconscious.
Mm-hmm.
That fight against Janemba was something else. Well, as long as everyone is still alive. Sorry, but I'm afraid this means we'll need you to take care of our case of historical hiccups.
Obviously.
Things aren't back to normal quite yet.
Mm-hmm.
It seems that Majin Buu has lost all self-control and has become a living embodiment of pure evil.
Mm-hmm.
This should be the last battle for now. Do your best out there.
Okay. Spirit bombing it up, huh? Howdy.
Wait, what'd you just... How did you get here? No, it's not important now. Listen, you're here and it's your ready to fight. We need time.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a hand. Don't
miss okay. But wouldn't it be more canon to watch you get beat up?
People of Earth, listen to me.
Oh, goodness. He is dead.
Everyone, please! I need you to share as much of your energy as possible with me!
Oh dear. Oh dear. Got him. The flip happened there! Okay. That does not reach. And Vegeta's dead. Wonderful. Oh, come on. There we go. There it is.
If we want to beat Boo.
I know that. The problem is, no one is trusting me for some reason.
For some reason.
Things. Hurry up and help!
Why? Why isn't everyone listening?
I mean, it's like you were some sort of villain or something at one point. How do I lock on to you? You know what? Screw it. Don't care. Okay. One more super ought to do it. Got him. Dragon Fist. Believe it. Oh yeah, I said I was going to show why I have this new costume. I put in some work, and I need to show some skin. I like how he just immediately came to fight me. He's like, none of that.
What are you all waiting for? Come on, people! Hurry and help! Are you all going to refuse me? Perfume! Now I'm fight Majin Buu now? Hurry and lend me your power!
Oh, dang it, he blocked it.
Well, that can't be helped. This had to be said, came there for me.
Well, there it is.
It's here!
Whoa!
Get away! Get away! Let's go! Take this!
I hope you're reborn as someone good this time.
See ya!
Wait a second. You know what this means? We can finally get to the fun characters. If Boo's done, we get to the fun people. Ooh.
Good! Wow! You're the best, almost.
Douche. Oh, this is a blocked scene, huh? Seize the future. And you say you love the next bit and they blocked it. That's funny.
Hurry on back. Trunks has just regained consciousness. Hold on. I saw something.
Hell,
Mira had an ally other than Janimba with him.
What are you saying?
He can't show the rest of the game. Oh, wow. Really?
Their goal has been to collect energy from all the battles.
So the rest of this is blocked. Good thing I have this, being recorded at the same time.
That means they're probably gathering up energy right now.
You just have to go check it out on the channel. That's funny, though. Would they not want to spoil the masked man? That's very obvious.
While fighting as a god,
no joke, this is steel blocked.
Absorbed its power. Very impressive, even for a truly rare talent.
We're having a conversation here.
Really? Well, that is unfortunate. Because it has not let the block off. Hold on. Wow. That is wild.
What in the world is going on? That guy in the mask seems familiar.
It's very rude. Maybe I should destroy you.
No,
this mask fighter is strong. What's more? You
This mask fighter is not strong at all. Like, he's really strong. No, he's not. The controller is in place.
I'm starting to feel pumped just watching this. Do you mind if I join in?
Golden.
You got a date with me, remember?
I can give you the play-by-play. I just turned golden.
You are?
He's kicking me in the face. Hmm.
I don't know what you're going on about, but do make it clear.
I'm not saying anything because I'm literally just moving around right now, waiting to get stamina. I just hit him with the dragon fist. It's over. Oh. Oh. Woo. That is funny.
I know that face. It's Bardock.
And I mean, all of this is blocked.
Now show me.
That is hilarious. I was gonna say, as soon as it's over, I'll hop out of the story, but this is a really long fight. Mirror just showed up, and he's getting whooped too, but, you know, it's still a long fight, because he has a lot of health.
Listen up, all of you. I want you out of here.
Oh, be quiet. Just sit back and watch.
What? That idiot! What is he doing?
You've got a pretty big mouth. Are you really picking a fight with a god of destruction?
Oh, really?
Turning golden.
I couldn't care less who you are. I happen to be enjoying this fight, and I won't allow any distractions.
It's been a while since I've met someone stubborn enough to ignore me. I'll watch a little while longer.
Oh, okay.
But just because I admire your guts.
Wow!
Wow! You can make people get out of their ultimates and dance with you. And he's been dragon fisted. Mira is dead. Okay, it just finished. I think I'm out of it.
What's the matter? I know you've got more than...
All right, I'm
all right,
tired.
Back into the story.
I can't take any more. I've got half a mind to destroy you all right now.
Not like this! He'll destroy everything!
He's destroying everything.
I'm sending in my surprise.
He's destroying everything.
Lord Beerus.
Pudding.
Oh my! It's pudding. And a heaping helping of it too.
Yes.
If you promise not to destroy the universe, you can have all of that pudding. Is it a deal?
Yes. All right. Okay, no more fighting now. It's pudding time.
Hey, could I have one of those? I'm starved.
Help yourself. You want one too? No.
What a buzzkill. We will finish this later.
Might you spare me a cup as well?
I can always send more if that isn't enough. That's why I made tons of it.
No.
Pardon me for one moment. Did you say you made this pudding?
That's right, sure did.
My stomach. I can't move.
Oh dear.
Destroy us all. Now. Destroy us all.
This won't do at all. He must be subdued.
Destroy us all. The pudding problem. Oh dear.
The last time he was this angry, he extinguished two suns. Supreme Kai of Time, your cooking is the cause of this. It's driven the god of destruction now. Please, that was not a compliment. I would really like to avoid any further trouble.
Death beams!
It's no longer.
Oh my goodness.
Just rest for a while.
The heck was that? Oh, I'm full. Never mind. Here we go. Dang it. He's wrecking me. Let's go.
Oh my, you are quite capable, aren't you? I believe you might be even stronger than Frieza himself. Looking for work? You could be the next god of destruction.
Sure.
No more of that. We can't have this whole thing in and stay to our personnel.
What a pity.
You ruined my combo, Whis. Dance with me. No, no, now he has free reign to hit me. Thanks, Whis. He didn't hit me. Oh, now he did. All right, now it's time for the ultimate move. The flip. Got him. 20 times. Come and help me. Ha! You know, I didn't even go golden. Completely forgot I could.
Almost.
You appear to have relaxed, Lord Beerus.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and my stomach cramps are finally gone too.
I didn't expect to see Lord Beerus. We really cut that one close.
The heck? Subtitles are completely off.
Don't you dare. Are you trying to kill me? I'll have no more of your cooking. All of this has worn me out. Let's go, Whis.
Yes, my lord.
Thank goodness! It looks like Earth didn't get destroyed after all. I'm not sure why you're here, but thanks for all the help. I really appreciate it.
Want to have a fight? Or not?
Great work out there. We were really on the brink of disaster today.
Your fault.
Sorry, Lord Beerus. I could make an extra special lunch for you as an apology.
Yeah, subtitles are completely off. They use the same one again, too.
Thanks to someone's cooking.
Come on. It wasn't that bad. Things might have gone a lot worse without my pudding.
Still,
ha.
Her and the masked saint her pudding. Got away in the end.
That's what we're calling it these days.
Yeah.
They'll definitely try something different now that we've seen both of them at work. But what will they try this time?
The Battle of Gods concludes. Since Golden Frieza is in the game, well, is he in the game? I know I have the Golden Transformation, so he should be in the game. But I'm assuming, since I can go gold, he's the next thing that we're gonna fight. Golden Frieza! Alright. there's not going to be much cutting and editing in this, because it's going to be all story, because I'm not streaming it. Because they block the scenes when you stream this anyway.
That's weird. There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
Mm-hmm.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous? They would be able to revive the Demon Realm easily.
The Demon Realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Deborah. That's pretty much all I know about it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what might happen?
With half of the universe becoming pure evil, you can't expect anything good, that's for sure.
Then we won't let them do it. We have to stop them. No matter
what. With that slow motion hand squeeze, that was weird. Slightly creepy.
Help. If only my partner were here.
But I'm here and I can help. I'm good. I do stuff.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later.
I'm probably gonna have to fight him. He's probably all evil now.
The one that was changed this time contains the resurrected Frieza.
See, I knew it.
Frieza again.
I knew it.
Frieza's no joke.
Yes, he is. Let's be honest. Frieza's been a joke.
But we fought before, and I won that battle.
Ever since Goku beat him, he's been a joke.
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent! If you think for one second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry. Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable.
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level. So make sure you're ready for that.
I got that. I can handle it.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there.
So that means we're gonna get Blue Goku and Blue Vegeta. That'll be fun. I didn't have them in the last game. The Emperor of Dread returns. 15 Frieza for soldiers. Defeat Frieza's health. Reduce Frieza's health a certain amount. Yes, defeat his health. Okay. I got this. Don't worry about it, guys. I got this. Look at these losers. Oh, no. Tracksuit Gohan. You know, when he goes super, he actually looks kind of cool in the tracksuit, but just on average, no.
I'll amuse myself Bug. By killing all of his companions.
This won't take long. Bam, boom.
Member of the Super Elite Galactic Patrol.
Shut up, you.
Do you can hold them off until my dad and Goku arrive.
No. Those friends, maybe?
Okay.
Then Bulma has a couple of really powerful friends.
Wait, aren't you related to Frieza? Are you going through a phase or something?
Am I going through a phase or something? Ha ha, that's funny. Stop running from me! Death beams! Bam! You're dead. Boom! Death beams. All right. Finish breaker.
What's going on?
Well, now, this isn't remotely unsuspected. To think they'd go out of their way to enjoy killing us.
Bam.
Quite kind of them, wouldn't you say? Goku didn't even try to kill me, despite my unspeakable.
I don't know about them, but I'm killing these guys. You think they're really alive after all this beating I'm giving them? Look at this. Boom. Dead. Watch this one. Oh, okay. I feel you. Oh, I'm gonna really have to murder you. Dance with me.
Here I go. Boom, putta, putta. Boom, pop, pop. Race the chain. Respect the beat.
Boom, bam, boom, bam, boom, bam, boom, bam. Full combo. Da-da-da-da-da. Bow. Dead. Oh. Now you're dead. You know what? Let's just speed the process up, shall we? Death beams. Wait, I gotta get a little bit closer. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-ow. Death beams. Death beams. Oh, you block it, huh? Block this. Death beams. Who's next? Nope. I won't be taking anything from you. But you'll be taking this ale. Bam. Death beams. Oh, not close enough. Ooh, okay. I see what you want. You wanna die. No, thank you. All right. Simple enough. Yo.
Provide some amusement for a short while.
Okay.
You are one of my people, so you should be very aware of what I do to traitors.
Let's transform. You're one of my people, so you should be very aware of what I can do to you. Feel my power. Death beams. Out. I don't know what he's doing. Drop down, drop down.
Beyond our understanding.
I thought it would hit the ground.
Now, you're rushing?
Leave me out of this one. I've done enough for you as it is.
Hey, go get it.
Dang it.
To raise your power as high as it'll go.
All right. Let's do it.
This every time? Seriously.
Oh. You're calling.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I wasn't worried even for a second.
What's the matter?
I have healing items.
I know you've got more than
I also
that.
Have something on me that makes me, you know, come back to life once I'm dead. So I was good. I was just waiting on them to finish up the time. Golden Frieza. Oh. He's crippin', cuz. Oh no! I'm red. We can't be on teams. Don't worry, I'll fix the problem. Trust me, Goku. Don't come over here trying to fight me. I'll fix it. I'll fix it. Now we can be buddies.
How in the world did he come back?
Death beams.
The hour of my revenge.
Oh, this will be quick.
You really have changed, haven't you?
I changed colors to make it easier to understand. You make home go. And you seem to be aware that this change is more than...
Oh, goodness!
So, you're Super Saiyan?
No, not exactly. I have the power of a Super Saiyan god gone Super Saiyan!
Believe it! Dragon Fist! Eat it. Or rather, it'll eat you. Alive. The flip?
You noticed me? This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes. So, guess who's back? It's Cooler!
Guess who's back? Back again. Cooler's back. Go get Vegeta. I'll fix my red problem again, guys. Calm down. I'll be fine.
Weren't expecting this, were you?
Turning gold. Yes. No, I was not expecting that because he's not canon, so... Never expect him to come back.
So you think we'll let that happen? This one's mine to deal with.
Oh my goodness. Smack the crap out of me.
You're also then you'll do as an opponent. But even the two of you have no chance of defeating me. There's nothing in the universe.
Now, come on, why am I missing? There we go. Let's go. Super. Times 20. Kaioken Kamehameha. Look at all that damage.
Oh, so this is a strawberry sundae? It seems to be using that ice cream stuff as a base.
And this is a fruit? It reminds me of Planet Manu's giant.
Wait, where'd Cooler go?
It's so juicy and
so I was fighting. What happened?
Hello?
There he is.
Can you hear me? Lord Beerus? Can Lord me?
What is it?
We are in a lot of trouble. Beerus, hello, are you happy with Tynex right now?
Really?
That sounds like no problem. Why don't you handle it on your own?
Don't worry, I'll be done soon. It are not necessary. Okay.
I like the sound of that, Lord Beerus.
You're probably the one who made it, right? Pass.
Pass. Death beams. Death beams.
Those are wonderful.
I guess we could head over.
Thank you so much. Please, come right away. It's urgent.
I like that one, Frieza. Oh dear. Finish him off. Finish Breaker. Looks like I was a little too much.
If that's your limit,
shut up,
you
Vegeta.
Let me die.
You weren't helping. Boom. Crater.
This can't be!
It's over, Frieza!
Yes, for all of you! Over here, quickly!
Okay. That was a lot of loading.
Whew. That was a close one. We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Now watch me nod. Yep.
Oh dear. Was Earth destroyed?
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that?
What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach.
Oh, come on! It's not like this is my fault! A woman named Toa is responsible for calling you here.
Toa hacked into the Time Nest communication system to call you out here, Lord Beerus. It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time.
When Earth was destroyed in the correct history, Whis rewound time to restore it. But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now. History has been changed.
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of destruction. Where is this Toa woman? I'll destroy her for good.
Yes.
Sorry, but we're not exactly sure. But they are trying to change history. So if we fix those changes, then they might show up. Maybe.
Whis?
Understood. At once, my lord. We shall return to the true timeline.
Okie doke.
I shall begin rewinding time.
You only have a moment.
Here we go. Buster Cannon. Whatever happened to Buster Cannon? Trunks never uses that now. Alright. Ears itching. Sorry about that. Fighting Frieza again.
It almost wiped out the entire planet. Thanks. You're the best.
You will not be getting another try at that.
It is over yet.
You did it. You earned your safe and sound. I'm still in for Toa's tricks. Frieza and Cooler are still powered up. No one held Goku in
death beams.
This how to make these insane apes mere child.
That's right. Now we get on with all this game.
Finish breaker.
This time, I'll make sure you don't come back.
Their methods are forced, but they're much stronger than before.
Be gone.
Even Goku and Vegeta in their current states will have a hard time with this.
Time to power up.
Yeah,
oh dear.
I guess so.
I'm poisoned.
Hey! Aren't you gonna help them?
A fight is a fight, and this one isn't mine to butt into. I'm only here for Toa. Well, I suppose I'll cheer them on.
Get some of this. Huh. Bam! Finish breaker. Missed. Death beams. You ready? Now it's all of us against one of you. What shall you do, Death Beams? Aw, oh, dang it, they ruined my combo. Powered up. No, you don't. You can't stop me. Don't worry, I got this, guys. Just let me beat on him. That's not Frieza, it's Cooler. Oh, goodness. Wonderful. Yeah. Got him. Believe it! Dragon Fist! Really? Somebody ruined the dragon?
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
I'm upset. Just in case you couldn't tell.
Thanks. You really helped out there.
And just who are you anyway? I'm guessing you're some random friend of Bulma's.
This is not some random friend of Bulma's, but okay.
Come on, there's no need to pry. We should be grateful. I don't know. For some reason, this doesn't feel like the first time you've given me a hand. Anyway, if you ever need help with something, you can always count on me.
That uniform makes you look fat. I'm out of here.
You did great today.
That was a real mess, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad it all worked out in the end.
It did not work out at all. Toa never showed up, did she? This is so annoying. I really need a bit of stress relief. Would you mind if I destroyed this place?
Not at all.
Please don't do that!
Go ahead and do it.
Listen! Toki Toki has finally laid the egg! You can't go and disturb it now! You'll ruin everything!
Well, you certainly have a way with words, don't you?
Really? Toki Toki just laid an egg? That's cause for celebration. Lord Beerus, you are aware that I will not stand aside and let the egg be destroyed, correct? If you are in need of stress relief, perhaps imprisoning the Elder Kai would help. What do you think?
Oh, yes! If that's what it's...
Look at his face.
Stop that! What are you saying? No one's going to allow that to happen.
Well,
how sad. It appears there's little choice. I will assist with your stress relief, if it pleases you, Lord Beerus.
That sounds creepy.
Oh, it's been so long since we've sparred.
Okay, not as creepy.
And what about you? Interested? This is a rare training opportunity.
You really are trying to turn our star employee into the next god of destruction.
Perhaps. There are tough battles yet to come, right? Then the more training, the better, I would say.
Whis doesn't hand out offers to fight just willy-nilly. You'd better take him up on this.
First, I should find a more suitable location. I shall summon you once it's adequately prepared.
Okie dokie. Okay. So, I changed my top. Now I'm cosmic.
But he's also my instructor.
Thought it looked kind of cool.
So don't hold back on him. Give him all you've got, understood?
Understood.
Do take it easy, all right?
The flip was that. Got him. Death beams.
That won't do. Such speed will simply not suffice. Look at that. An autograph.
Don't rack on my head.
It suits you well, Lord Beerus.
Yeah, it's not coming off. You used permanent ink.
Yes, he did.
Wash this off.
If you're as slow as he is, I'll drop pupils on your eyelids for you.
Dance.
Here I go.
Oh my goodness. The dance is so funny on you, Whis.
Here I go. Boom putta putta. Boom pa pa. Raise the cane. Respect the beat. Okay. Here I go. Boom putta putta. Boom pa pa. Raise the cane. Respect the beat.
Really?
I'll play with you for a little while.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Good grief.
So slow. Out of my face. Got him!
Believe it!
Believe it! Dragon Fist! Yeah! Cosmic! Oh goodness! Dance with me!
Here I go! Boom putta putta! Boom pop pop! Raise the cane! Respect the beat!
Aw, oh, dang it! Alright, give me some time.
For me?
Oh, come on, I need like a second. Just get stunned for a second. Goodness. Really? I just need you stunned for just a quick second.
Don't do that.
Fine, I'll just throw it out there and see what happens. See? They're not gonna give me a chance to do it. There we go. All right, let's play the game now. Here we go! Believe it! Dragon Fist! Aw, oh, dang it. He got his stamina back right before I hit him. Get out of here. Death Beams! Oh, what the flip? Now you're just cheating.
I'll play with you for a little while.
Aw, oh, come on.
Hey, here I go. Bump on a pop.
There we go.
Raise the cane. Respect the beat.
Death Beams. What?
humiliating. Will you pay attention?
Okay, screw it. No fun. Fine. Let's just end it.
Luis may serve as my attendant, but he's also my instructor. So don't hold back on him. Give him all you've got. Understood?
Oh dear. Do take it easy, all right. Where are you looking? That won't do. Such speed will simply not suffice.
Look at that. An autograph.
Don't drag on my head.
It suits you well, Lord Beerus.
Yeah, it's not coming off. You use permanent ink. I'm gonna go wash this off.
If you're as slow as
Believe
he is,
it.
I'll draw pupils on your eyelids for you.
Believe it!
That's okay. I did the transformation. I'm good. Let's go. Kamehame! Ha! Like I said, playtime is over. Not having fun anymore, I'm just gonna kill you. Death themes. Death themes.
Good grief.
Believe it.
Believe it. Dragon fist. Game.
What's the matter?
And that's that. That's what happens when I don't play around.
That does feel better.
You appear satisfied, Lord Beerus.
I'm still a little annoyed at your doodling, though.
Relax. We can pick up some sushi on the way home.
All right, that sounds fine. I'll leave destroying Toa to you, then.
Thanks.
Great! You can count on us!
We'll bring every criminal who tampers with history to justice!
Yeah, sure, Trunks.
Well,
whatever you say.
I'll see you around.
Who does he think he is, talking to me like that?
He's still standing right there.
Hello? I can still hear you.
Exactly.
I wasn't saying anything.
Do take care, everyone.
Mm-hmm.
And now Toa has learned how to hijack our communication system.
Those two keep finding new tricks to use on us.
That must mean they're running out of options. Turles, Slug, Cooler, Broly, Janimba. The strongest they could find. There aren't many fighters of that caliber left. Our showdown against Mira is getting close. We have to defend this universe's history.
Right.
I swear that I'll make them pay dearly for upsetting Lord Beerus like that.
Right.
You sure are enthusiastic all of a sudden.
despair once more.
Don't you